How is the movie Kedarnath?
It was good. It was very good. The graphics were very good. Yeah.
It's very super and different from other movies.
It was great. Sushant Singh Rajput was like awesome. His acting.
Nice movie. Great acting.
It's very good, excellent movie, and the picturization is very good. I like the picture, that scene, what they have shown, and the earthquake thing. It's very nice, excellent, different from others.
Yeah, picturization was very good, and it has depicted also the real life, what has happened really at the time.
It was very good movie, and Sushant Singh and Sara Ali Khan, the acting was very good. Namo namo hai Shankara.
Okay, out of 5 stars, how many stars?
4.5.
5 stars. Especially for Sara Ali Khan.
5 stars.
Four stars.
4.5.
5 stars.
5.
Okay, which is the best part in that movie?
The graphics, of course. It was a typical love story, but again, graphics were superb.
The last scene, especially they show love and the earthquake came and all, that was the last scene.
The service which Sushant Singh was doing there, that was great. Like, in spite of being from different religion, how he served people, service to humanity, to service to God, like that.
Last scene, like all the visual they showed about how the tragedy for Kedarnath, it was good. Nice visual.
Yeah, of course, the tragedy which they showed, it was very good. The visualization was very good. And complete picture, the direction, the music was very good.
Yeah, I like entire movie, but the last scene is very touchy. It's like, it's very nice.
Picturization was excellent, and also the graphic and the music direction also. Excellent.
Which is the worst part in the movie?
I couldn't find anything worse.
Yeah. Sushant Singh. Last day he died. That we are expecting, maybe he will. They will show his life.
The same. He should not have died.
it's spoiler. Sushant Singh dying.
There's nothing such as worst part in that movie. The movie was good.
Nothing like worst part. It's more a practical thing.
Yeah, it's everything is part of the movie, so nothing like that.
How many crores it can make in India?
Well, I'm not sure, but it will make good. It will do good business.
Okay.